Hello students, how are you all? I hope you all are fine at your home. Now, all of you take your Math Magic workbook and open the page number 27. See, in a previous video, we have seen up to main 15. Now today, we will see main 16. Match the following. Here you have to match it, okay? Section A, section B are given. Write the order alphabet of section B in the space of the answer. Here you have to write down the alphabet, this A, B, C, D, E, F in of action of section B in the answer, okay? So, first of all we see 66 meter, second one 6 meter, 60 centimeter, third one 6 kilometer, 60 meter, fourth one 606 meter, fifth one 6 kilometer, 6 meter, sixth one 60 meter, 60 centimeter. Now see here, in a section B, the conversions is given in a meters and centimeter, in meters and centimeter, okay? Here meter, kilometers are given. They, you have to convert it into meters and centimeter. Whatever answers will come, then you have to write down the correct answer. You have to find out from the section B which one is match, okay? So first of all, you have to do the calculations in the rough work. See, in the rough I have done here, you also have to do in the rough work at your home. Now see, first one 66 meter, you have to convert the 66 meter into centimeter. Then 66 multiply by 100 centimeter. If you multiply 66 by 100, then we get the answer 6600 centimeter, 6600 centimeter. Now you have to find out where is it is. 6600 centimeter is in C. Okay, so in first one your answer is 6600 centimeter, here C, so write down C over here. Okay, now see the second one, 6 meter 60 centimeter. This one also you have to convert it into centimeter. See here, 6 meter 60 centimeter. See, this meter is converted into centimeter. Therefore, 6 multiplied by 100 centimeter plus this 60 centimeter. Okay. Now, 6 multiplied by 100. So, 600 centimeter plus 60 centimeter. If you add 600 centimeter plus 60 centimeter, then we get the answer 660 centimeter. Now you have to find out where is it is here, E. So your answer is E. Okay. Now see the third one, 6 kilometer 60 meter. Here kilometer is there. It means you have to, and meter is here. It means you have to convert into meter. So see, 6 kilometer 60 meter is equal to 6 multiplied by 1000 meter. Okay, you have to convert into meter, no? So you have to multiply by 1000 meter plus 60 meter. Okay, there's 60 meter. If you multiply 6 multiplied by 1000, then we get the answer 6000 meter plus 60 meter. Then addition, 6000 meter plus 60 meter, then 6060 meter is your answer. So you have to find out here, 6060 meter. Here 6060 centimeter also given, but you don't have to confuse in between this, okay? Meters and centimeter, here you want meter. So your answer is F, not D. So write down F here, okay? Now see the fourth one, 606 meter. This one you have to convert it into centimeter. So 606 multiply by 100 centimeter, then we get 60,600 centimeter. Okay, now you have to find out here 60,600 centimeter is in A. So write down here A. Now, fifth one, 6 kilometer, 6 meter. Again, kilometers come and here meters. So you have to convert into meter, not centimeter. Now see, 6 kilometer, 6 meter. 6 multiplied by 1,000 meter plus this 6 meter. 6,000 meter plus 6 meter, we get the answer 6,006 meter. Here we have to find out where is it B. Okay, so your answer is B in fifth one. Now see last one, 60 meter, 60 centimeter. Here centimeter is there. So this 60 meter converted into centimeter first. So see, 60 multiplied by 100 centimeter plus 60 centimeter. So 60 multiplied by 100, what we get the answer? 6000 centimeter plus 60 centimeter. If we add 6000 centimeter plus 60 centimeter, then we get the answer 6060 centimeter. Is it in D? Okay, so your answer is D in sixth one. Okay, have you understood it? Now go ahead. The main 17, first of all read it. Problems is there. The Eiffel Tower of Paris is 330 meter. The Eiffel Tower of Paris is, height of Eiffel Tower is 330 meter high. And the tallest building of New York is of 320 meter. जो न्यूयॉर्क में टॉलेस्ट बिल्डिंग है उसकी हाइट क्या है 320 मीटर. देन हाउ मच टॉल इज द एफिल टावर देन दैट बिल्डिंग. कंपैरिजंस कम नो. सो वेन एवर द कंपैरिजंस कम्स यू हैव टू डू द सब्ट्रैक्शन. हियर यू हैव टू फाइंड आउट द डिफरेंस इन बिटवीन दिस टू बिल्डिंग, एफिल टावर एंड न्यूयॉर्क बिल्डिंग टावर. ओके, सो difference in height of both building is equal to height of Eiffel Tower is greater than this 320. So write down height of Eiffel Tower minus height of tallest building of New York. Now see, height of Eiffel Tower is equal to 330 meters. So write down 330 meter minus height of tallest building of New York. Height of tallest building of New York is 320 meter minus 320 meter. If we subtract 330 meter minus 320 meter, then we get the answer 10 meter. Okay, so write down the answer. Eiffel Tower is 10 meter tall than that building. See here. Instead of how much you have to write down, Eiffel Tower is 10 meter taller than that building. Okay, now see the main 18. Solve the following problems. Here problem sums are given. So first of all, see the first one. Seat in the long jump for boys, Manu had the longest jump of 3 meter 60 centimeter. Sonu came second. He jumped 17 centimeter less than Manu. See, again I read it. In the long jump for boys, Manu had the longest jump of 3 meter 60 centimeter. It means Manu ka jo long jump hai, uski measurement kya hai? 3 meter 60 centimeter. Sonu came second. After Manu, Sonu came second. He jumped 17 centimeter less than Manu. See here, 17 centimeter less than Manu. जो 17 centimeter है वो right measurement नहीं है Sonu का. You have to find out the measurement, right measurement of Sonu. Okay. Golu came third. He jumped 3 meter 31 centimeter. This is the jump of measurement of jump of which one? Golu. Then what is the difference between the long jumps of Sonu and Golu? You have to find out the difference between the long jumps of Sonu and Golu. Now first of all, see Manu jumped 3 meter 60 centimeter. Manu jumped 3 meter 60 centimeter. Then they given that Sonu came second. Okay, he jumped 17 centimeter left. Sonu jumped 17 centimeter less than whose? Manu. Okay, therefore real measurement of Sonu's jump is equal to 3 meter 60 centimeter minus this 17 centimeter. If we minus 3 meter 60 centimeter minus 17 centimeter, see here 0 minus 7 is not possible, so we have to borrow from this 6. Okay, so 10 minus 7 3 comes. Now here 5. Okay, 5 minus 1 4, so 43. And 3 meter, here meter is not that, so write down 3 meter. 3 meter 43 centimeter is the real measurement of Sonu's jump. Now we get the real measurement of Sonu's jump. No, okay, now we go ahead. Now Golu jumped 3 meter 31 centimeter. 3 meter 31 centimeter. Now you have to find out difference between the long jumps of Sonu and Golu. Now difference between the long jumps of Sonu and Golu is equal to, now see in Sonu and Golu which one is the greater one? This Sonu. Sonu's jump is more than this Golu, no. So 3 meter 43 centimeter minus 3 meter 31 centimeter. So in the rough work, let's see it in the rough work. 3 meter 43 centimeter minus 3 meter 31 centimeter. Okay. See it. Three minus 1, 2, 4 minus 3, 1, 3 minus 3, 0. Centimeter, meter. 0 here, meter is 0. So your answer is 12 centimeter. So we have to write down here 12 centimeter. Now you have to write down the answer also. The difference between the long jumps of Sonu and Golu is 12 centimeter. You have to, on the answers, you have to highlight it. See, I have drawn two lines. Okay. Always you have to highlight the answers. Okay. Now we will see the second one. See it. In the high jump for boys, Hiren jumped 1 meter 20 centimeter. Suresh jumped 5 centimeter less than him. This second one also similar to the first one. Okay. And Mahesh jumped 1 meter 9 centimeter. Then what is the difference between the high jumps of Suresh and Mahesh? Okay. So first of all, write it. Hiren jumped 1 meter 20 centimeter. Now Suresh jumped 5 centimeter less than Hiren. Now, therefore, real measurement of Suresh jump is equal to this 1 meter 20 centimeter. 1 meter 20 centimeter minus 5 centimeter less? No. So, write down minus 5 centimeter is equal to 20 centimeter minus 5. How much? 15 centimeter. So, 1 meter, here no meter is there. So, 1 meter 15 centimeter. Now, Mahesh jumped. Mahesh jumped how much? 1 meter 9 centimeter. Now, what is the difference between? You see, you have to find out the difference between the high jump of Suresh and Mahesh. Okay. Now, the difference between the high jumps of Suresh and Mahesh is equal to. Now, which one is the greater here? Between Suresh and Mahesh, who is the greater? This one, no? Suresh. Okay. So, 1 meter 15 centimeter minus this Mahesh jumped how much? 1 meter 9 centimeter. So, minus 1 meter 9 centimeter. Now, if we do subtraction, 1 meter 15 centimeter minus 1 meter 9 centimeter, then 15 centimeter minus 9, what we get the answer? Count on your finger. 6 centimeters come. 1 meter 0. So your answer is 6 centimeter. So here you have to write down the answer. The difference between the high jumps of Suresh and Mahesh is equal to 6 centimeter. Now, we will see the third sum in the next video. Okay? Bye.